Okay, so we were at the prison challenge. So now I'll go to this, the iron railing, handle it. I need more gas in 4 seconds. I can do it. Okay, so I think this is the guy I want to probably avoid. So I don't really have to engage the two walkers down there. So actually I can go further in because Nathan can give some backup. Right, so that's the guy I want to be up against. Okay. Use Nathan to open it. Done and killed. Right, so we want to kill this first. Oh no. Oh boy. I probably should have retreated a bit just now. Ah, it didn't got stunned. Yep, it looks he is dangerous. It's not good. I should have bothered with this guy. Now I can't even reach him now. It's pure suicide, but I have to. Trying to get him out there. Okay, I think I can go for this guy. So as you can see, I made a mistake just now, but I think I'm safe so far. I'll just keep going to this side. Keep a safe distance. Okay, one turn until more walkers come, so probably I have to try to get this two guys. Just gonna go straight. Right, safe for now. Probably want to get this guy. Whoa, the level 5 guys are coming. Okay, I see one on the left. That really should be fine. Let me just quickly go to this. Oh, I can't. Oops. The big guys come in. Just shift back one space. Gotta retreat again. Probably a good idea to retreat again. Right, so... took a risk there. Okay, I'm not gonna bother with that. Walker, just go to safety. Right, so there you go.